Nama saya Satria Muhammad Syukri, saya one of the co-founder of Heikaku dan juga CMO dari Heikaku. Thank you to Orbit team for helping out Heikaku. This is my first experience at bootcamp. In this bootcamp, we learn many things from finance, business, negotiation, handling problems, presentation, and so on. For new startup out there, I recommend joining Orbit Academy. And remember, what you learn at this bootcamp will be used to your business lifetime. I wish all the best to Orbit team and to all of my friends at the training camp. Untuk teman-teman di luar sana yang belum mengikuti bootcamp, saya merekomendasikan untuk mengikuti bootcamp dari Orbit. Karena kita bakal banyak belajar dari sini. Tentunya yang kalian pelajari ini bukan hanya untuk kebutuhan startup Anda, tapi juga untuk kebutuhan lifetime. Seperti itu. Jadi tidak ada ruginya untuk ikut bootcamp. Dan yang dikenal yang teman-teman yang masuk ke bootcamp sini juga teman-teman yang berkualitas. Karena sudah dipilih oleh rekan-rekan Orbit. Preparing-nya kita dari tim Heikaku, kita melis banyak pertanyaan yang sekiranya akan ditanyakan oleh investor. Kita juga latihan terus untuk apa, pemilihan kata pada saat di presentation dan juga body language. Nah, kita juga persiapkan untuk segala macam kebutuhan untuk webcam, laptop, internet, mic, dan lighting. Seperti itu. Dan kita fully prepare sih buat besok.
Hey Kaku.
Thank you everyone. Thank you to Orbit team to inviting me, and to all the investor. And I'm very excited to meet you. My name is Satria, co-founder and CMO of Heikaku. Today I'm going to raise $170,000 or estimate 2.5 billion rupiah for exchange in 20% of the company. And why do we form Heikaku in the first place? Because unemployment is already a problem here in Indonesia. Now there's a pandemic. Now the problem, the unemployment is become worse. So we came up with a solution that makes 10 times cheaper and 10 times faster compared to the slide before. So we make 10 times cheaper and 10 times faster to get compared to the traditional method. So we want Heikaku to be available to all Indonesians, especially to blue collars. And we want Heikaku to be available at all platforms and across Indonesia. Before job seeker have to wait a month or two to get their first interview. With Heikaku, we help to promote their CV so they can apply a job in minutes and get their interview as fast as counting days. Next slide. We have the business model. We want Heikaku to be affordable price to all Indonesian, and also we want them to use the auto blast feature of Hekaku and available to all platform and all across Indonesia. Next slide. So, why us? We are aware that that we have competition here, but we are simply the easiest registration compared to our competition. Also, we have the big data where the CV must blast. Also, we give them real-time update progress of their CV in the HR department. And we give them stress-free, so no more asking friends and family for jobs. Next slide. So, yeah, we are talking about the market now. Indonesia is the fourth largest market in population, with almost 140 million productive age, with 7 million of them are unemployed yet. And 42% of the unemployment are in the age of 15 until 24. This is our primary market. This is Hekaku market, which is with our business model, estimate total addressable market value is 290 billion rupiah, or estimate 19.5 million US dollar. This is a vast market. And remember, this data is before the pandemic, before the COVID. Now it's already multiplied. We have the timing and we are ready of this massive scale. Okay, next slide. Okay, in the first year, our estimate finance is not very good, but we see that the company will grow throughout the year because of the pandemic. Okay, next slide. Okay. I can inform you, we have a tremendous achievement throughout the year. We already launched the website since July, and we already launched the app since February 2020. We already acquired more than 2,000 companies registered, 84,000 job applied, and also 40,000 app downloaded. Why we achieve such amount of scale? And remember, that achievement is zero marketing budget. So we have an innovative team and passionate team. Steven is our CEO. He have worked in managing startup for over 5 years. Me as the CMO, I have worked in advertising, media, and marketing with multiple international brands like Biore, Garnier, Gatsby, Nivea, Rexona, Pepsodent, Bank Mandiri, and so on. And Datin, she is the best operation and designer in our team because she graduated from the UK. And Komala as our CTO, he have worked for Gojek and GoPay, building their infrastructure. So he knew how to make Hekaku scalable. Okay, so now you know our team, you know our product, you know our achievement. And now I'm waiting for your, I'm looking forward for your question, and thank you.
Thank you very much, Satriya. Let me congratulate you on focusing on a very important area for a lot of young Indonesians, especially in the stressful times that we all are going through right now. So I just had a couple of questions on your business model. So clearly you have not been really focusing on earning revenue because you are looking to add users right now, given the nature of your business. But I'm curious to understand how much traction you have achieved in terms of active users. So do you have any numbers you can share with us on that?
Okay, the retention of the company to upload their job is 40%. But the traffic is high now. It's almost one point per day. We have already 65,000 traffic in the web because there are so many jobs now. Mm-hmm. But unfortunately, because of the pandemic, the company traffic has become lower.
Okay, and what is your eventual monetization strategy? I mean, if you raise the money that you're seeking, which is about $170,000, what do you plan to do with it, and how do you plan to make money out of it?
Okay. From this month, we already launched the payment method, and already around 11 company buys our product. But for the CV Blast, we are ready, but we are waiting for the best timing. For this investment, 60% of them are for marketing, 20% are for IT, and the other 20 is for the others.
Got it. And one last question is, you don't charge your job seekers, do you?
Yeah, we do charge job seeker for 100,000 rupiah, and for the company, it's the same price.
Okay. Thank you. I don't have any more questions. Seema, do you have any?
I recollect Nalin saying they had a previous angel investor. Am I right, Pasatria?
Yeah, correct.
Can you please elaborate what's the status of, like, are they still with you? You've returned the funds, or what's the status?
Currently, they are still with us, but not 100% amount of money now with us. They're still terming, ongoing.
Okay.
So, yeah, there are already 7 investor from friends and family.
Okay.
And I think I have one last question. And on average, what was the placement you were able to do prior to COVID?
Yeah, prior to COVID. Yeah, we are estimate that in April or May, there's a vaccine. So we are waiting for the company to grow again. And then we blast the marketing strategy. So yeah, our every monthly operation is less than 10 million now. So with the investment of 2.5 billion rupiah, I think we don't use it until the best timing. Because now, with our own money, we can survive almost a year.
Okay.
Okay. Well,
Satria, I have a question. Yeah, I downloaded your application and I see that there's a lot of tractions. Have you ever, surveyed those company that post the positions and also the applicants? Why do they use your apps compared to others? And do they also post or blast to other site, other than yours, or is it exclusively to your application?
Yeah, especially for the job seeker, why they use us? Because we have quality check for every company and job post they make. So there is no almost no false job, yeah, maybe job palsu, yeah, because we have QC every single job and every single company. So they feel secure with us, especially for the job seeker. For the company, the price is number one here, because with our other competition, it's a monthly subscription. It's over 4 million rupiah. With us, it's already 100,000. Why? Because our focus company is a small business enterprise, not a corporate. So we help local company to grow.
So when you post the top brand on the partnership side, like Danamon, BCA Finance, Mega Capital, are they paying for this exposure?
No, they are not paying. But some of them paying for the subscription, monthly subscription.
Which is the 100,000.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, correct.
So, Satri, have you considered not charging the job seekers at all and just loading a bit of that onto your corporate customers? Because I'm assuming if the competition is charging 1.4 million and you are currently charging 100,000, you could afford to even double it, and they wouldn't even feel the pinch. Whereas the job seekers probably would feel it a lot more. Have you thought about that model?
Yeah, of course. We know our landscape from the SMB side. Because for the SMB, paying 1.4 million rupiah is very, very hard. So even with 100,000 rupiahs of some area like Capri, it's very hard for them, the SMB, to subscribe. So yeah, we have to charge very, very low. And yeah, it's like that. And for the job seeker, we have to charge an amount of money, because and then they can choose whether it's free or charged. Because if they're use free, they don't the CV, we don't promote the CV to the company. But with the charge method, we blast to our trusted company and we promote them.
So Satria, is to be a profit-oriented or a non-profit-oriented company? Which one is actually more to your heart?
A profit-oriented company, because our acquisition is less than 5,000 rupiah. So it's 100,000 is very, very profit for us.
Okay.
Which sectors have registered with you? I mean, the companies, what are the types of companies with you on, you know, those are looking for employees?
Well, the company sector is very, bermacam-macam. Yeah.
Macam-macam. Different.
From banking, from services, from IT, and then from industry too.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we are focusing for the job. We are focusing is for blue collars, not from professional. Professional is for LinkedIn. Blue collars is Hikaku.
Ah, okay.
Today pitching, jadi saya sebenarnya sudah ready banget. Cuma emang tadi ada kendala teknis, tapi it's okay. Semua berjalan lancar. Tapi ini pengalaman yang pertama bagi saya pitching lewat Zoom call ya. Sebelumnya kalau pitching kan lebih nyaman ketemu, tapi ini pertama kali ya saya mengalami seperti ini. Feedback dari investor sangat-sangat positif. Mereka juga aktif untuk tanya jawab dan juga welcome juga. So setelah ini ada beberapa investor yang tertarik untuk bertemu. Hari ini sungguh sangat senang sekaligus juga nervous, tapi ini pengalaman yang sangat berarti bagi saya, karena juga ini memberikan pelajaran juga bagi kami dan juga memberikan tekanan mental, jadi juga baik untuk masa depan kita.